What's up guys, welcome to another amazing tutorial. We're gonna make this animation today. It's kind of water splash kind of animation, so let's get started. Select A and delete all, and we're gonna add A, shift A and add cube, move it up with G and Z, and scale with S, and I'm gonna scale with S and X, and I'm gonna scale with S and Y and make a bit smaller, a bit more. And now shift A, add a camera. Sorry, I added a speaker. Add a camera, go front, and shift control R and 0 for camera view, and grab and adjust it with G, move it in, you can zoom in and zoom out with G and your scroll button on the mouse. Okay, so I think it's kind of cool. So now we're gonna add shift A, add UV sphere, right click share smooth, and G to Z, G, Z, and move up. And I'm gonna scale it down a bit. And now move it up a bit. And now I'm gonna go in physics, and I'm gonna select fluid, change it from none to low, change it from smoke to liquid, change it from geometry to inflow, and we are done here. And we're gonna select the cube fluid, and we're gonna select from none to domain, and we're gonna select liquid, and I'm gonna keep this resolution 32 for testing. After I've done all, and then I'll change from 32 to 128. You can either use 128 or 256, however you want. And now I'm gonna select is resumable from replay to modular, and now you have to go here and bake data. It's gonna bake data for a while, and now when we play, you can see there's a bit of water. You're just gonna see the particles because we have to bake mesh for actual mesh. So I think it's kind of cool. I'm gonna change it from 32 to 128, and I'll see you after baking data. Okay, so data has been baked, and let's start animation and see. Okay, it's pretty cool, right? Yeah, I think we're done. And I'm gonna save the file. I'm gonna select, check the mesh. I'm gonna select the final, and I'll see you after baking mesh. Click the bake mesh. Okay, so mesh has been baked, and now I'm gonna change the render setting and change from EV to cycles. I'm gonna change, if you have GPU, you have to select GPU. if you don't have a GPU, select the CPU. I have GPU, I am gonna select GPU compute. Go to render view, and I'm gonna add a sky texture. go to environment setting and Arisk architecture. Yeah. And let's see what it looks like. Okay, so it's already looking so cool. I'm gonna shift A, add a plane for a background. Scale it up. Scale it up. R, X, and 90 for rotation. G and Z for a little bit up. And G, Y to push it back. Fill up the camera. And I'm gonna give it a material of a kind of yellowish type, I think. Yeah, that look cool. I'm gonna select the water. I'm gonna select the water, new, roughness all down, transmission up. And look at it. That looks pretty cool. So I'm gonna zoom in a bit. Zoom, select the camera, G and scroll in. Zoom in a bit. That looks kind of awesome. I'm gonna select the plane and give it a bit of metallic. Okay, so I think I understand. And here is my render setting. You can add more motion blur if you want. And I'm gonna change from 25 FPS to 30 FPS. You can select the file path, select from PNG to FFmpeg video for video, and select MP4 and select high quality. And that's all for today's video. If you have any question, comment down below. And if you like the video, make sure to subscribe and give thumbs up. And I will see you in the next video.